making nearly $100,000 off the government, and you're paying for it.
We take a closer look at how people are getting rich off government handouts.
Monday on CBS 21 News, live at 11.